global growth will be lower and inflation will be higher for longer. Both business investment and private consumption growth have been hit, and the war has further exacerbated supply chain disruptions, which had previously been brought on by the pandemic, which is pushing up energy and food prices and causing significant price volatility. Thank you.